Give me a break.
Ow!
Record everybody's looking for is already missing. According to some info we've got from Poison Jam, it sounds like that record's the real thing. It was made by some freaky evil sound engineer, and it's been passed hand to hand all the way to Tokyo. Goji wants to use the record to make a contract with a demon so he can take over Tokyo and the rest of the world. If those guys get all the pieces, Tokyo, this radio station, sushi, ramen, hamburgers, and everything else are going to be history. Get to the new Rokuku headquarters and destroy that record, along with Goji's evil plans.